हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट मेंडेलीव्स पीरियोडिक टेबल. द फर्स्ट सक्सेसफुल अरेंजमेंट ऑफ एलिमेंट वाज दैट ऑफ मेंडेली, अ रशियन केमिस्ट. ही वाज द फर्स्ट केमिस्ट टू क्लासिफाई ऑल द 63 एलिमेंट्स नोन एट दैट टाइम. मेंडेली वी स्टडीड द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन एटॉमिक मास एंड एलिमेंट्स फिजिकल एंड केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज. Physical properties such as density, boiling point and melting point. And chemical properties, how an element reacts with other element. And for that he chose hydrogen and oxygen for reaction with other element. Why he selected hydrogen and oxygen only? Because hydrogen and oxygen are highly reactive and they form compounds with other element. Mendeleev used the formula of oxides and hydrides to group the element together. This is very important. Try to understand. Mendeleev used the formula of oxide and hydrides to group the element together. For example, lithium, sodium and potassium. When they react with hydrogen, they will form respective hydride with the same formula. RH, okay, R can be any one of them, like lithium hydride LiH, sodium hydride NaH, potassium hydride KH. Same way, when all three metals, lithium, sodium and potassium react with oxygen, they will form respective oxide with same formula R2O, lithium Li2O, sodium Na2O, potassium K2O. Same way you can take magnesium and calcium. Magnesium react with oxygen to form MgO and calcium react with oxygen to form calcium oxide with formula CaO. Both are having same oxide formula. Same way when they react with hydrogen, they will form respective hydride with what formula? RH2. MgH2, CaH2. Okay, so chemical formula is same. It means the chemical properties are same. So Mendeleev grouped them together. He used the formula of oxide and hydride to group the elements together. This is the basis. Try to understand. And then what we will study? How he arranged the elements. He arranged elements in increasing order of atomic mass in the form of a table called the periodic table. In this arrangement, elements with similar properties appears at regular interval. This is called periodicity of properties of elements. Based on this, he proposed a law known as Mendeleev's periodic law. According to Mendeleev's periodic law, physical and chemical properties of elements are a periodic function of the atomic masses. Okay? Mendeleev's periodic law states that the physical and chemical properties of elements are a periodic function of the atomic masses. It means when the elements are arranged in the increasing order of the atomic masses, the elements with similar properties are repeated after certain regular interval. This table explains how the properties of elements were repeated and how the elements were related to each other, and how their chemical properties changed with increasing atomic mass. He arranged elements in order of increasing atomic mass. But in some cases, he placed a slightly heavier element before a lighter one. For example, you can see tellurium with atomic mass 127.6 was placed before iodine एटॉमिक मास 126.9. व्हाई? बिकॉज टेरुलियम रिजेंबल सल्फर एंड आयोडीन रिजेंबल क्लोरीन एंड ब्रोमीन. सेम वे कोबाल्ट विथ एटॉमिक मास 58.9 इज प्लेस्ड बिफोर निकल विथ एटॉमिक मास 58.7. सो व्हाई ही डिड दिस? ही डिड दिस टू गेट एलिमेंट विथ सिमिलर प्रॉपर्टीज इन द सेम कॉलम. ओके, दिस पॉइंट इज क्लियर. सो नाउ एंड नाउ essential features of Mendeleev's periodic table. In Mendeleev's periodic table, there are 8 vertical columns known as group. That is group 1 to group 8. You can see 8 vertical columns, 1 to 8, and they are known as group. And each of the group 1 to 7th is divided into 2 subgroups, A and B. And one thing more you should remember, that time inert gases were not known. And second point, all the elements of a subgroup or of a group 8 has no subgroup, have similar properties and show the same valency, which is equal to the group number up to group 4th. Okay, suppose you have to calculate valency of sodium. Sodium belong to first group. It means valency of sodium is 1. Valency of magnesium will be 2 as it belong to second group. Same way, valency of aluminium will be 3 as it belong to third group. Carbon 4 as it belong to 4. Okay, this point is clear. Second, group number subtracted from 8 for 5th to 7th group. How to calculate valency of elements which are present in 5th, 6th or 7th group? Group number subtracted from 8. For example, valency of nitrogen will be 8 minus 5 is equal to 3. Same way, valency of oxygen will be 8 minus 6 is equal to 2. Same way, fluorine 8 minus 7, 7 group number, 8 minus 7 is equal to 1. Okay, then there are 7 horizontal rows known as period. And in any period, the elements gradually change from metallic to a non-metallic character. Like you can see this group, lithium is a metal, beryllium metal, then non-metals is a metalloid, non-metal, non-metal, non-metal. Okay, so these are the essential feature of Mendeleev's periodic